We are also following breaking news of another pedestrian struck. We now know the name of the man who was hit on Dauphin Street last night. Police say Otis Hebert of Robertsdale was trying to cross the street in his wheelchair. He was taken to the hospital where he later died. Police say the person who hit Hebert stopped and waited for police. Police say the driver cooperated and no charges will be filed.